cat, Bangor, and the black-footed cat have special characteristics. So first, Mr. Marcus gets to choose what cat I get to do first. You choose
all of them.
Any cat.
That one. Black-footed ferret? Kate, where's that on the one on the lower right there?
No.
Yeah, that one.
This is the main thing. These are two pictures. This one is from the early 1990s. This is from the late 1980s or 1990s. This is when Dad's cat named Saul was tested. It says 10 to 18 pounds, usually. Then it's white, black, red, cream, brown, or silver for color. The short tail with a black head. life in a harsh environment, in the desert. And so when the mother calls an alarm, like a, you know, hey, really loud meow, it pretends to scatter, hide, and sort of freeze into a dangerous past. So this is my dad's cat. This Christmas greetings on the trip. My grandma sent one of these. And then I got my information from Foundation. It was Foundation and the cats and the
We had a bangle.